are back with another video, and today, yeah, you can see that, you can hear that music in the background. And today we are playing Fortnite Battle Royale, and we are going to play solo matches today, and we're going to try to get a victory royale during this, okay? And as you can see, we have 4,300 V-Bucks, but we're going to be saving some for season, Battle Pass 4. Yeah, Battle Pass 4, guys. That's coming out soon. I don't know when. Well, that's coming out in like 60 days. You know, it's coming out in 60 days, guys. It's coming out in 60 days. So be prepared for that, guys. We'll do this in a there we go. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but. Wow. Let's head towards Dusty, though. Actually, no, loot like. Ready, guys? So, I hope we get victory royale during this video. Wait, what time is it? Oh. Anybody coming here? Yay. Oh, frick. Dang it. Hey guys, now I do Twitch, so I'll put the link in the description down below. The link is in the description, so I'll put it in there, promise. Oh god, some shotgun. There you go. Oh, my bad. Yay. We're like 8 health right now. That's like an epic kill. Yes, wait, where did my track go? Yes, got it. Oh my gosh, yes. so happy that I have bandages now. I think this guy got the weapon from here, I don't know. I don't want to turn on anything. Turn that music off. Let's go get the supply drop. Well, actually, I'm not getting that because that's kind of wait. A green AR. I need to take these minis. I actually need them right now.
Really need them.
Oh, yes. Glad to have these that back. Or minute, yeah. Here. Let's continue over here. So, guys. So, we already have one kill at Lou Lake. I think I used the pump. Yeah, I think I used the pump. Well, my game's like lagging right now. Okay, guys, so yeah, we've been recording for like 6 minutes. Well, almost 7. We have been recording for 7 minutes now. There's only 34 people left in the match. I hope we get a victory royale during this video. If we do, leave a like and subscribe. And, well, you guys have to do that all the time, so. Oh, I thought that looked like a llama for a second. Also, llama just like spawned right in front of me, right as I went under that tree. It was like, boop, and then I'll like run into it. That would be hilarious. Get ready for some drinking resources right now. Oh my gosh. It's like I'm cross teaming with this guy, guys. I'm steady. Oh. Take the L. That's like an easy kill. That's so easy. This is get these resources. That's actually a John Wick, I think. I don't know. Well, let's start moving back. Sorry. I can't believe that I just went behind him and I just killed him. Oh, it's a surprise. And I just killed him. Like, when he crouched, I just, like, surprise. And then I just killed him. Like, goodbye, never see you again, and then I just kill him. Well, guys, I have 2 kills. He had a lot of resources. If I find a legendary vending machine, I could use that for wood. Yeah, if Jones like a scar in there, I could take that. I think my luck is good again today. If I get 4 kills during this video, that would be awesome. Yesterday, I got 3 kills, so my goal is to get 4 kills or 3 kills. Actually, my goal is to get 3 kills again, but I already have 2 kills, so that's awesome. Wait. Okay. I saw that tree. If I didn't go in that direction, I wouldn't even be able to get that kill. And follow that guy until he stopped, and then I just killed him with my green AR. That was still hilarious, guys. If you thought that was funny, that was funny. That second kill I got was funny. Say that if you think that was funny. I thought that was hilarious. Yeah, I thought that was extremely funny. Yeah. So. Oh my gosh. I hate that spot right there, guys. I hate that spot. That's what always make, if I didn't have shield on or if I have low health, I'll be dead right now. At least we'll have 4 bandages for the end. Yeah, at least we'll have 4 bandages for the end. And a lot of resources so I can build a big base and just kill people. So I can get Victory Royale. Because that's what everybody does. Try to get Victory Royale and build. Yeah. Hold on. I need a supply drop right now, guys. I have no legendaries. I do have a purple submachine gun and a purple minigun, but. Oh, and I have a green AR that killed 2 people, I think. Okay, I have to use armor bandage, that means I have 3 bandages left. Hey guys. So we're gonna stay into a little late. Oh. I don't know where to hide right now, guys. Just go into this little hole and then stay there for a little bit. I don't know where anybody else is, guys, but. Okay. Because I'm really nervous if I. Well. Hold on. So I already have 2 kills. Okay, hold on, guys. Then there's another supply drop dropping in somewhere. Oh, over there? Okay, fine for me. Oh, we'll get that supply drop because it'll be easy kills. So, frick! Oh, I'm lucky. Now where is it? I saw it drop somewhere over here this way. So I literally just wasted. Oh. Okay, so. Found a scar, guys. Okay, there's one. Oh, I wish there was a shield in there. Look at my little banner right there. Salt. Put the money on my salt. Eat some salt, guys. Wait, where? Look at this. Oh, I think it's rock trided. I'm gonna take that green AR back and I'm gonna switch out with my pump. If I hope we get a Victory Royale in this video. Yesterday we got so close. But when I was in that 1v1, well, when two people were fighting, I could have waited until one of those people died and I could have killed the other one and I could have won. Well, not really, because. I'm actually doing pretty good. There's nine people left. I'm gonna head straight for Fatal Fields. See, guys, look how much I've improved on Fortnite. When I first began Fortnite, I was new at Fortnite. Okay, good. I would say, if there was a dance trap, I'd die. Well, maybe, I don't know. We'll just stay right here until the next circle, okay, guys? Okay, my phone's getting tired. Hold on. So,
do you see, I don't know if you got, can you see me? Can you see me in the camera?
Do you
want
to talk?
Oh, you guys. So, there's 8 people left. I don't know what to do right now, guys. We could get Victor on this video. I'm still alive. See, look.
I'm still alive. There is still 8 people left.
Okay. So, I don't know.
Get out of here. I'm gonna take my scar, actually, so we're gonna zoom back in. Oh my gosh, that sounds horrible. Oh my god, we're gonna be right back and we're gonna wait until there's 6 people left, okay? So we're gonna be right back. Boop. Okay guys, we're back. That door is open right there. There's 6 people left. I don't know what to do, guys, okay? Guys, if I win this match, rest in peace, headphone users, I might die. I mean, I might scream if I get Victory Royale. I don't know, that person came in. I don't know why they didn't shoot me. I was up there, or maybe they're just blind that they didn't see a person standing right here. Maybe you're blind and didn't see me. So, yeah. Look, guys, this is the same match. If it wasn't the same match, then I wouldn't have the same stuff and I would have 2 kills. And the circle wouldn't. Oh, look at this, guys. 5 people left. But guys, next circle, we're moving. Next circle, we're moving. Until somebody comes, and then I can kill them. Okay. So, guys, there's 5 people left. Well, 4 people left, plus me, so that'll be 5 people left. I don't know what to do, guys.
Oh, it's 4:37.
Guys, I'm getting close to a Victory Royale. If I get a Victory Royale, this will be my 6th win in Fortnite. Yeah, that's what I said. 6. 6, like, 6, number 6? Yeah. This will be our 6th one in Fortnite. Oh yeah, let's get that supply drop right there, and let's, we'll definitely move in a little bit, guys, but we just need to get the supply drop and hope there's something good in it. Supply drops are going faster today. Look at this. Oh, is this a person? Chug, chug, yes, guys, yes, yes, yes. Thank you. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please stop dying and subscribe down below. And I'll see you guys for another video tomorrow. Bye! Yeah.